Let's give them a hand, the University of Oregon dance team. Utah's got no